passive shoulder flexion. Lie on your back and cradle your affected arm with your good arm. Using the effort of your good arm, lift your affected arm towards the ceiling until shoulder height. Control the movement back down to the bed using your good arm.